prepared for it.
Yeah, absolutely. Like, we don't have universal dental care. We don't have universal mental health, as I already mentioned. We don't have universal eye care. We don't have universal pharma care. So yeah, there are a lot of components to our healthcare system that are still private that we have to pay out of pocket for or spend to get extended health benefits. So yeah, absolutely. I completely agree with you.